What's going on, guys? Welcome back to the channel. Today we're playing Deliver Us Mars. Enjoy. Let's go straight into it. I haven't tried this yet, so I don't know how good this is. I don't know how bad this is. I'll just download it. That's a bit respectable. That's F. Like, kind of messed up a little bit. I'll move myself to the corner so you can hear. Is it still showing the game for you?
Managed to get you a new one. Yeah! But before I give it to you, you have to promise to take better care of it.
Okay.
Better than the ones that you destroyed before.
I promise.
A moon bear for my moon bear.
I'm almost ready, Kathy. Give me 5 minutes to get to my wetsuit.
Don't overdo it, honey. School and work never stops. Just pace yourself.
But I know. I just lost track of time. Plus, the subject matter fascinating.
Father like daughter, I guess. Promise?
Yes.
So that was like sort of we were going out there then. Into that. Let's see what's looking downstairs.
Great property, just 15 minutes from the new campus.
We must have earned a free loyalty relocation at this point.
Lizzie, another one of these seasons and this entire area will be a desert.
Can we just hold off until the kids are done with school and actually finish a residency for once?
I'm just trying to keep us safe.
Honey, the kids have a dad that commutes to the moon. Safe means something else to them.
Right.
I want to give them just a bit of normalcy, okay?
Right!
Mummies and daddies are allowed to do this. Weren't you going to go snorkeling with Claire?
Okay, let's go, Kathy!
Spectacular dive, honey.
Thanks.
Such an act.
You're taking Moonbear snorkeling?
Yes.
I know, Dad, don't worry. Come on! Okay, bye, Dad. Love you.
Better get us in the water quick before Dad captures you.
Come on.
little tree house.
What did I say?
But Moonbell wants to go snorkeling too.
Bring me the bear, you little troublemaker.
No.
I swear, you get this cheekiness from your mother.
Hey, yeah, you can have her. Probably not.
Jump
in. Okay, that was weird. Very weird.
Dad?
I'm going to get you out of there now. AC unit 7633-R. Ownership transfer authorization 170544. Isaac Johanson.
Kathy Johanson.
Whatever happens, you must keep paying close to you all the time. Never let her out of your sight, all right? I've got you. Listen, Amber, we must be very quiet, okay?
No.
Just listen to me. We have to go. We have to go. Can you walk?
Where's Moonbear?
We don't have time for that now, darling.
I want Moonbear.
I think it's somewhere in this room. Be quick.
President Palmer. Found it.
Found it.
Great. Now come to me. I need your help. There's a button on the other side of the room. When it turns on, I need you to press it, okay?
Okay.
Now, Moonbear. That's it. Okay, it's time to go. Stay low, darling. Don't let them see you. Listen carefully, darling. In the room on the other side of the vent up there is Ace.
Rose's Ace?
Yes, we need to take him with us and get him back to her.
Ace likes me best. After Rosa.
Absolutely. That's why I need you to climb up there and call him over to you. Quietly.
So they were all planning to abandon Earth?
Let's tell the team we've got the Lunar Council AZ in our hands. We need to see more of these holograms.
Ace, it's me. Hi, follow me.
Unit number 67354-N. Initiate transfer protocol. Lunar Council override. Isaac Johanson. Code 170544.
Ace isn't like this.
It's okay. He doesn't know we're taking him back to see Rosa. Isaac Johanson. We've got to hurry. They're probably looking for us now.
Dad, my legs hurt.
Come, I'll carry you.
Claire? Dad! That was Claire!
Hey!
Why are you running away?
taken far away from you.
This is weird. So why are we here?
Where are we going?
We're going to Outward Moon Bear. Together. Yes, it's working. Why isn't he just doing it? Come on. Come on. Please understand. If Daddy goes back to Earth with Claire, you and I will never be allowed to see each other again. We have to board the ship before it leaves without us.
I need to get that door open. Follow me. Quick!
I was like, the dad's on his way to space then. Hey guys, the dad. I hope you like that go through of that chapter. We'll be back next time with the next chapter. See you soon.